Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More Enter the Gungeon tonight. Last time was actually pretty good. First run, made it all the way to the boss, got my ass kicked, but whoa, felt good to get that through on a first run. So let's start with the pilot tonight. I'm gonna try to get another piece of this little bullet or whatever, because I got the little cappy cap last time. I'm gonna try for the primer, which I buy in the second level. So we'll see how this goes tonight. See how this goes. Getting very, 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 very slowly better. So we'll see. We'll see what we can do with this. Oh boy. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Pew, 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 pew. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Oh, no, no, don't shoot that. Oh, what a dick. Got that water barrel for me. Actually, I'm going to turn this down just a touch. Well, I need to adjust this pretty much every time. There we go. That's a little better. Should really stop messing with the audio settings once I get them set and solid. Boom. I think the pilot is my least favorite with his starting stuff. I mean, the lockpick is good, but his gun is just kind of really subpar. And even though the convict is sort of... her starting weapon is sort of bad, it at least fires a lot faster. And she's got the Molotov and the sawed-off as well, so I'm probably going to be skipping the Oubliette for a while. I'm really not sure, like, what bearing going to those secret levels is really doing for me, but maybe we'll just skip it for a bit. Hey, Archmuffin, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, man, good thing I hesitated there. Man, that blue book thought he had me. He was pretty good. Ah, shit, did I shoot another water? It doesn't really matter, I guess. Alright, so I'm not gonna unlock any shit tier chests this time, since that really didn't work out for me at all last time. It's got some stupid bullshit, or it was a mimic, or, you know, whatever. Just kinda got ruined by RNG again. Go figure, huh? So I'm thinking blue chests are better for unlocks. I'll use my lockpick on the brown ones, no probs, but... yeah. Won't waste a key on them, that's for damn sure. Hoping to find, like, a whole bunch of red or black chests would be really nice. Be super good, but... and supposedly there's another tier above that, like a rainbow chest or something. Have not seen a single one of those yet. But maybe tonight will be the night. Maybe it'll be like, maybe RNG will be super, super kind and be like, yo, here, bro, take this awesome chest and see how you can fuck it up or something. Because that would be just my luck. All right, what kind of chest we got here? Okay, blue. Nice. All right, good unlock. Oh, it's a Molotov gun. Great. Great. That's actually pretty good. Well, assuming I get a certain subset of bosses where it's actually effective. Like, not the floaty ass Bullet King, and not the Gorgon, and not the big slime. Actually, quite a few bosses where the Molotov really doesn't do anything for me. Will you shoot him, please? Thank you. All right, so there's the boss chamber there. Nice, good shooting there. Whoa. Whoa. Ooh, okay, there goes that guy. Whoa, no, denied. Never start a statement with maybe RNG will, because it won't. Well, what if I say something that's actually, like, gonna be true? Like, maybe RNG will screw me over this time. I'm pretty sure that's gonna happen. That's probably truth, no matter what. And maybe if I treat it like that, maybe RNG will be a little bit better, or a little bit more fair. I'm not expecting it to like just hand me shit, but it'd be really nice. It'd be really nice if it, you know, had a sense of justice or something. And just gave me one good round. Like, I'm not asking for much. I would be super pleased with one solid round. Alright, so here's shit tier. Look at that. Oh, cool. Alright, this is fine. I think this is a cursed item, though, isn't it? It is not. But, alright, so let's read the description on this a little bit closer. Because I had this last time, too. Prevents all fall damage for a price. I'm guessing the price is a curse. Since it doesn't really seem to affect my money sitch. And this is actually super useful, because I am going to be really clumsy. I'm going to be falling all over the place here. But that's good. That's actually... That's unusually generous for a shit tier chest. Unusually generous. So maybe... Oh, shit. What am I doing? Okay, reload. So maybe... Oh, damn it. Nice. Good work getting caught on that corner. So maybe that's RNG being generous right there. Is giving me that, like, straight away. He's just fucking taunting me, saying, hey, you'll need this shit. So you're a clumsy asshole. And you know what? RNG isn't wrong. It isn't wrong. Oh, nice. Good key spawn. All right, bro. What you got for me? What the hell is that? A bundle of wands. I don't think I've had that before. Ooh, wait a minute. Ooh, yoink. I will take that. Thank you. And a bunch of shit I can't afford. All right. That's fine. That's cool. Pick up this health, and then we'll be on our way. Okay, let's open up with a couple Molotovs, assuming this is a boss that actually works for us. Yeah, all right. Gatling Gull, you don't know shit, man. Boom, fucking burn. Oh, and then he jumps away from it, of course. That's fine. Whatever, he can eat it. No. Stay in there. Yeah. There you go. That's good. That's a good Gatling Gull. You just stay. Oh, ow. Fuck. All right, we're gonna light him up again. There you go. All right, yeah, just stay over there. There you go. No. Come on. Come on. It's still burning here. Come on. Yeah, you stupid idiot. That's good. All right, we're gonna light him up one more time. Shtabams. So that's pretty much... Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. All right, if you could just walk down here, please. Thank you. Be a stupid idiot for me. Thank you. Oh, that's good. That's real good. Nice, and a little ammo to top me off. That's cool. What do we got here? Ooh. Okay, not a bad set of shit. Not a bad set of shit. I like that. Alright, there wasn't anything else I missed, right? Although I should... I have a theory. I have a theory. I'm gonna use this gun to test it. No. How about this other one? I could be wildly incorrect with this, but we're gonna try it out anyways. I am incorrect. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. I'm not going to waste any more cool-ass ammo on trying to find a secret room. Okay, so a fairly solid first level. Oh, wait, there's another... Interesting. Oh, hey, bro. Of course, I'm not going to be able to afford any... Oh, all right. Okay, so it wasn't in here either. All right, that's cool. That's fine. A little extra armor going into level 2. That's pretty good. So good start. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have bought that. If I'm going to try to get the primer here, I'm going to have to get 100 monies in this level alone, which is probably not going to happen. But we're gonna try. We're gonna try anyways. Maybe we'll get supremely lucky. And maybe I'll just be, like, the most horrible sharpshooter ever. That wasn't bad. Okay, so seven in that room. That's pretty generous. Oop, all right. Not gonna mess around with these sort of mid-boss type enemies. Whoa, whoa, all right. You trying to circle me a little bit? Oh, I think I just kicked that chicken. That's awesome. Oops. Kind of sorry, not sorry on that. Alright, maybe. Oh, well, never mind. About to say, maybe since I've got a little bit more room to maneuver, I can take this kind of easy. Whoop. There we go. That's good. There you go. Good shooting.
Ow.
Ugh. Okay, good. Alright, maybe I won't dick around with him. Oh, can I get you to walk over here, please? Just walk a little bit. Walk a little bit. There you go. Alright. Guess what day it is? It is Hitler's birthday today. And also 420, yes, yes. I was actually kind of disappointed in today, actually, because my Twitter feed was very lackluster in the 420 department, which is unusual. Super unusual and a little bit disappointing. Oh, crap. Ah, nice. Good. Ah, nice. Missed, like, all of them. Well, at least you've got the relevant quotes coming out. That's good. That's good. Good that you're organized enough to find them right off the bat. So that's it there. Another seven here. Okay. Oh, that's for the shop. All right. Well, let's see what you got. There's the primer I want to buy, but 110. That's probably not going to happen. Oh, wait. Do I have? I do not. I suppose I could sell some shit. Like, I could sell. I don't really want to sell any of my guns. Maybe if I pick up some other shit weapon, I'll sell it, but looking pretty sad on the old money department here. That thing's gonna blow. Yeah, stand right there, idiot. Good work. Oh, crap, it's one of these guys. Yeah, finally learned how to effectively dodge those fucks, at least. As they lead their shots, little dick. Alright, if you guys just wanna get right in there, this is good. Thank you. Not even halfway there. Whoa. Ooh, wow, four little shotgun bat things. Oh, and no money to show for it? That's real stingy. Whoa. Oh, damn it. I got a little excited there. Oh, yeah, stand right there, stupid idiot. Fall. Oh, come on. You know you wanna. Yeah, there we go. Not a blank. All right. Wish I could sell blanks. I wonder what they would be worth. Maybe like five or six a piece. All right. So there's the boss. I'm not even halfway to the 110 I need. I should not have bought the rifle or the chunk of armor. And let's see what we got. Cursed and paid. Whoa! Holy shit. Nice. That gave me a shit ton of money. Okay, I might still be able to pull this out. That would be pretty baller. Now I'm cursed, of course, but that's, you know, whatever. You can take what you can get. Whoa! Okay. So, must be random as to whether or not it turns shit into chickens. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Little RNG working in my favor. Why don't those guys set that shit off? That seems a little bullshit to me. Ow, bastard. Now, can I lure this guy on and then go, what? Nope, because they are invincible for some reason. Oh, alright, oh, sorry, oh, it's a shit to your chest. Ah, oh, crap. Alright, I got a little excited about that one. I could have used, maybe I could have used my lockpick for that. I'm a stupid idiot. Yeah, alright. Oh, shit, alright, maybe I can blow it up before it, yeah. A little something to sell, which will give me 3, I think. So I need 8 more from either the boss or the rest of the fucks around this level. Just 8 more. I don't think that's asking too much, is it? Oh, yeah. All right. 3 for 1. Whoa. It's dancing. Dancing a little bit. How much should we get there? Another 3. Okay, so I need 4 more. Come on. Don't be stingy now. Not asking for a whole hell of a lot here. Ah, crap. Oh, no. Oh, dive. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Ah, damn it. Come on now. Fucking lockpick. Not being my bro here. All right, so I can sell that too. That's good. I just need 1 more. And of course, there's the altar. All right, great. Super good. So hopefully the boss gives me at least one monies. All right, I literally need 1 thing. Ah, that's the worst. Okay, let's wax this boss real quick. What can we do with it? Let's hope this is a yes. Okay, perfect. Oh, that was a good miss right there. Oh, that's real good. My aim is great. There, eat that shit, please. Oh, he's not affected by it at all. That's super good too. Oh, and now I'm setting myself on fire. Man, that hardly did any damage to him whatsoever. Unfortunate. Yeah, if you want to crawl through that, that's great, man. Okay, now he's just kind of... Alright, let's hopefully get a better weapon here. Ow, bastard. Ow. Ooh. Okay, this rifle isn't doing much. This is the worst. This is really bad. I'm just gonna eat that thing and get super fast. And... Whoa! Oh, all right. Let's be cool. Let's be cool. Just remember, you got blanks you can use. Can we, oh, balls. That's not great. Oh dear, this could be super bad. Alright, fuck it. Oh no! Oh, good! Good moves! Oh shit. Shit-ass mofo. Come on. No, you ain't getting me this time. Suck it. Wow, that was too close. Alright, and plenty of money. Good. At least he gave me that. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah. All right. Feeling good about that. Okay, good, good, good. Now I can get the primer. I don't think... Will I have enough for, like, a little health? No. Or a key? No. Fucking... Damn. Alright, well, now I just need to make it to the last level with this. It'll be super good, but... I don't know. We're gonna hope for the best. I won't bet any money on this, but... I'm gonna hope for the best. Ah, crap. It's not a great thing to have. Try to give myself some room. Ow! Hiya! There, okay. Knocked him in. Good work. Ah, gosh dang. Alright, this cursed shit is not doing it for me. Nice, okay. Beautiful. Alright. Gosh dang it. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Holy shit, but I'll take it. It did the job. Somehow did the job. Oh god, this guy is the worst. Cursed and fucking boosted by that stupid douche over there. Oh, you. Stop your gosh dang chanting. Yeah, you. Fucker. At least I get a fair amount of money for that. Whoa. Okay, not bad, not bad. Ugh, serious with this shit? Oh, just barely fast enough. Oh, bastard. Get in! Go! Hurry! Oh, that was stupid. That was a bad choice. Okay, so there goes that dick. Where's the douche that's buffing him here? There we go. Fucking... Ooh, this isn't looking great. If you could fall in, please, you shit. Oh, come on! Oh, wow. How did I not get hit by that? Lucky on the old hitbox. All right, shit ass. Come on. Whoa. Oh, you dick. Damn it. Ooh, okay. This is making me kind of nervous. Ah, shit. Are you serious with this? Oh, this is the worst. Fuck off, please. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not going to end well, is it? All right, you fucks. They're gonna corner me if I don't do something about this. Oh, she's good. Good moves. Okay, there goes this. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, why is it so fast? Oh, jeez. What a dick. Man, this curse is not great. It's really not great. Okay. All right. Just give me a key. That's cool. Oh dear. All right. Careful with that guy. Oh. All right. Come on. I need to. Remember, you can fall into shit without. Oh, nice. Okay. You fall into pits without taking a hit. So. Whoa, Jesus, why the fuck is that guy cursed? Wow. Oh, wow. They are not holding anything back this time. Ah, crap. All right. Yeah, go, my bees. Go. All right. Let's just wait this one out. Be a coward. Be a coward and wait it out. There you go. Good work. All right, now, okay, so the shop's down there. Good. I might be able to afford some... Oh, fuck. Are you serious with this, really? Oi, jackhole up there, please. Yeah, go fuck yourself. No! This is shit. You stupid shithead. There, eat it. Oh, don't let yourself get cornered, though. Don't be an idiot. Okay, good, good moves. Good. Oh, crap. Okay, good, good, good. Just watch out. Woo. Damn it, they're gonna make me go all the way around for that shop. Can I, is there another way? Doesn't look like it. Is he not dead? Thank you. Shit. You shit. Alright, good. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's really bad. Oh dear. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Oh shit. Oh no! This one of these guys needs to die, please. Maybe that one, please. Thank you. Yeah. Shit. Fucking shits. It's making me really nervous to be jumping around all the time. Oh shit. Alright, there we go. No probs. Okay, now the shop. Please be selling me some good health. Please. Alright, two halves is fine. Thank you. Alright, this makes me a little less nervous. Whew, okay. Oh, easy, easy. Nice, okay, good. Ooh, easy, steady. Oh crap. Okay, good. Ooh, nice shooting. Ah, crap. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, there you go. No probs. Ooh. Ooh. Shit. Ah! Come on, man. This guy needs to fucking suck a nut here. Ah! Oh. All right, good. Okay, that's good. Shit. Ah, shit. There you go. All right. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, you could just thank you. And if you could just Thank you. All right. Oof. All right, another blank. That's good. That's good. All right, so what do we got here? Is it going to be another shit tier chest? Oh, no. All right, I'm not going to risk using the lockpick on that. Okay, cool. What does that do? Deals damage to enemies when bearer is wounded. Okay, well, that's going to happen a lot. So, good deal. Good fucking deal. Oh, garbage. Oh my god, so much garbage. Ah! No. Oh, jeez. Oh, why are there so many? Fuck off, please. Like, all of these guys need to die. Ow! Ugh. It's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. Okay, there goes one. Oh, ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. Shit. Good little shit. Whoa, look out. Oh. Oh. No. No. Ah! Shit. Oh, man. This is real bad. This is the worst. Okay, alright, it's fine. Alright, good. Oh, Oh, alright, not risking that. Oh, cool, there's a shot bow. Beautiful. Ooh, alright, what you got? Of course. Dang, that heart locket would have been a good idea. Can I use my lockpick on it? No? Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright. Wait, was that dude selling keys? He sure was. Beautiful. Alright, let's go back. I need every fucking extra heart. Everything I can get here. What's this? Chest vampirism ring, the heart locket. Thank you. Alright. Good. That's some good shit right there. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Ah, okay, so boss time. Let's bust out the stinger. What are we dealing with here? Ah, it's... Oh, no, okay. I thought it was the tank. Oh, cool. This one destroys bullets as well. The explosion, anyways. Nice. Oh, that was really solid. Oh, what a shot! Oh, from downtown. Oh, fucking eat it. This is really tense. Alright, that's good. That's good. That's some good moves. What do you got for me, brah? There you go. Just keep your distance. Plug away at this motherfucker. Oh, nice shot. Boom. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Missed him that time. That's fine. Oh no! Ah! Shit! Oh, man. Oh, I missed him. That's too bad. Oh! Ah! Oh, my God. This is too close. Where is he? This shit. Oh, no! Okay, here you go. Good shot. Good shootings. You get him. Come on, die. Oh, it's so close. You dick. Stupid dick. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, where are you, fuck? Yeah, suck it. Oh, Okay, that's a little better. Whoa, what the fuck is that thing? Yeah. That's great. I love it. All right. That was all right. That wasn't great, but ooh, we're getting there. We're getting very close. Just one more solid level before I can get rid of this primer here. Well, maybe a solid level and a half, but oh, fuck this guy. Stupid ass laser skeletons. Oh, I'm gonna get pinned down very soon. Ow. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, no, with the lasers. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh. No, kill him! Okay. Ooh, a Selkie. Nice. What you doing? Oh, there's a little too fast. Go fuck yourselves. Oh, no. Why is this such a bad combination? Oh, fuck off, please. This guy needs to die first. Go fuck off. Come on, you shit. Oh, you coward. Ow. This is shit. All right. That's awesome. I love it. Love it so much. All right, easy. And... okay, good. All right, at least don't die before you use that Selkie, bro. At least. Okay. Shit. Oh, this douchebag. There you go. Yeah, suck that. Oh dear. Not a great place to be. Oh, yeah. Stay at the edge. Yeah, suck it. You too. Come on. Oh, I can't push him in. That would be so rad if I could push him in. There you go. Good work. Yeah, look at that. And super smart about it. Whoa. Ah, this douche. Whoa. Oh, okay. That's fine. Doesn't hurt me. Ha ha ha. Fucking loser. Yeah! Suck that shit. Ow! Ooh. Okay, good. Oh, I don't have a key! Alright, I'm gonna risk it. Yeah! What do we got? The fuck is this? Crescent crossbow. Nice. Okay. That's good. Getting loaded. Ah, oh no, this is great. This is good. Hey, bro, what's up? Oh, I'm sorry about kicking your helmet down here all the time, bro. Really sorry about that. Oh, man. That's good. At least I got the silk keys. Oh, this is not going to end well, is it? Ooh, easy. There you go. There's one. And there's the other. All right. Good moves. Ah, damn it, another key. You serious? Ah, ball sack. All right, well, back for that. It's my lockpick recharges here. Ah, shit. All right. Not, I'm not dicking around with this. This fucking... Oh, no! Whoa, look out. Yeah. Okay. Oh, why are there so many? Fuck off, please. Ah! Oh, my God. No, why are there so many? Fuck off. It's like I just barely outrun it. Oh, no! Ow! Ooh. All right. yeah. Flip some tables, man. I don't have time for this shit. Whoa, careful. Oh, there's a key. Nice. All right. Good. Well, not going to risk using a lockpick on there then. Let's go unlock it straight out. Oh, I could really use some health, though. Did I find the shop yet? I did not. Oh, no, it's up there. Okay, great. Good. I think this dude will just ask me to map out the whole place, right? Yeah. Yeah, sure, I guess. I'm going to be doing it anyways. Guess we'll get something for it. Whew, okay. Okie dokie. Not really feeling great with just this one heart, but really have much of a choice, do I? Please tell me you're selling. Ah, thank you. Yoink. Ooh. Use like two or three more, but this is fine. We'll make it work. Why is everything cursed? Oh, this is the worst. Oh, great. He's summoning little cursed fuckers, too. That's super good. Ooh, all right. Get him out of there. Okay, good. Oh. This guy dead. Come on, man. Come on. Just fucking die, please. I know you're a ghost already, but please die again. Thank you. Oh, dear. Okay. No cursed ones this time. Whoa. Oh, dick. What a dick. Whoa. Oh. All right. This shit. Okay. Whoa. All right. Just cowered it out a little bit. You shit. All right. Oof. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna end bad. This is gonna end real bad. Go. Oh no. Oh, super bad. Ow. That caused a full fucking heart of damage, you shit. Oh, that's not great. That's really not great. Oh, you shit. No. Do not summon anything else, you shit. Oh, good. A key. Oh, garbage. Oh, this is really garbage. No, come on, man. Why are you doing this to me? Okay, there you go. Oh, that didn't do anything for me. Oh, man. I may as well just use a bunch of cool shit then if I'm gonna die anyways. You. Whoa. Yeah, he's just barely able to shoot around the corner. Oh, whoa, super close. Be careful there. Oh, this guy is the... Oh, no. You're not fucking blindsiding me with that shit. You need to die, please. Thank you. You know what? Fuck this. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. It's not done. So shit. Oh, this is bad. Oh, they're gonna corner me. Oh no. This is really bad. This is shit. Okay, good moves. Okay, alright, everything's fine. Oh my god, alright. Alright. Shit! Oh, go away! Those guys are the worst. Okay, alright, everything's cool. Just keep running, man. Just keep running. Oh, jeez. No, oh, he's fucking walking over here now. Fuck off. Ah, dick. Yeah, eat it. Come on, where's my heart? Give me a gosh dang heart, you shit ass. Oh, this is really good. Yeah, great. We'll avoid that room for a bit. Of course, I bet the boss is that way. Ah. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, this is real bad. Real bad. Oh, they're gonna corner me. Okay, that guy's gone. Good. Just wait for him. Okay, good. Good. Oh, jeez. Alright, cowered this one out. Shit. Alright, it's fine. Everything's cool. Oh. A little close. Yeah, suck it, give me a heart, damn it, come on! Ah, shit! Oh no. Every room where I don't get a heart is just gonna be the worst now. No. Oh. Ugh. Ah, you shit. Come on. Oh, aw, you coward. You fucking coward. Alright, give me a heart, please. No. Oh, no. Okay, everything's fine. Ah, it's a good thing I avoided that room because I didn't really need to do it. Wait a minute. I don't trust those guys sitting there. What the fuck is this? Yeah, fuck off with that, please. Okay. All right. Good. What the fuck is this? Ring of fire resistance. Okay. All right. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. I can deal. I can deal. Alright, good. I don't even need to bother with that. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ooh. Alright, easy. Alright, fire two, and then we'll fire... Oh, alright, that's cool, too. Oh, shush. There you go. Yeah, that dude's gonna move down, of course. Whoa, yeah, you shit. Suck shit. Yeah, you can't get past that wall, you idiot. Fucking idiot. This is good. This is real good. You're actually doing me a service. Yeah, suck it. Cool. Alright, let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Okay, good. Ah, yes, thank you. At least something. Half heart's better than nothing. Okay. Alright, that's cool. Maybe I'll finish the map before the boss. That would be really good. Real good. And get whatever that guy's gonna give me. Perhaps another heart. Another couple hearts would be really super good. Okay, good. Alright. That's fantastic right there. Alright, bro, what you got for me? Silencer. Oh, it's another weapon. Okay. It's a pillow. That's funny. Okay, well, that Wait a minute. Does the shop have, like, armor or something? Anything I can use to protect myself? Oh, thank you. I can at least get one, yeah? Yeah. All right. That's fine. That's real good. Okay. Let's start with the stinger. What do we deal? Oh, this douche. Oh, that's not great. That's not really... Oh, Jesus Christ. Nice. Good shooting, brah. Good shooting. Oh, no. Where is he? Oh, no. Fucking... No, eat it. No, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Ow. No. Fuck off. Ah! No. It's shit-ass. Okay, this is actually good. This is actually really good. No! Ah! Shit! Oh, what a dick. Oh, fuck. Ah, what a... Shit-ass. Oh, boy. Alright, this is a super good attempt considering how dead I was. Like, through most of that. It was super good. Alright, hey bro, I'm not gonna kick your helmet into the thing. That's awesome. Eh. Alright, how much do I have? I've got 9. Okay. Is that enough to get me anything of this? Yeah? No? No? Alright. How about, the good old Department of Acquisitions? You got anything for me? Anything new? Oh, yes, you do. Ooh, an icebreaker. Portable turrets. Duct tape would be good. Nano machines. And a science cannon. Let's get the science cannon. All right, well, that didn't end very well, but it was another solid first round. I'll take it. Normally, first rounds are just fucking throwaway pieces of shit. That one was actually pretty good. It was pretty good. Oh, here we are, back at level 1. Hopefully being less garbage. Whoa, what you got? You throwing those ends at me? Shit ass. Alright, so now I've got to rebuy the primer. Whoa. Which means I probably should not buy anything in this level. And again, I'm not getting hardly any money drops, so it's not really gonna matter. Okay, this is a little better. Alright, what you got for me? Ballots, keys, and shit. Oh, all right. Oh, that. Ooh. What you got? Loosen up. Okay. What's that do for me? Greatly increases accuracy. Yeah. Right. Even though the Marine is already pretty fucking accurate. Yes. Oh, that's good. That's real good. That's a solid level 1 item right there. Maybe this is RNG finally being kind. Oh, what a shot. Suck nuts. There's that accuracy paying off already. Alright, can I maneuver these guys around up here? You guys could, please. Just, you know, just go there. Yeah, good work. Good work, idiot. right, good blank. All right, okay. Not a bad start. All right, there's a boss. Good, good, good. Oh, nothing there. Fuck. Come on. Hit that shit. Come on. Yeah, there we go. First time. First shot. I got it. Really use some more cash here though, guys. I don't think I'm gonna get lucky enough and get like totally awesome cash from one of those altars anymore, or that little gambling statue, whatever the fuck it was. That was really fucking lucky, even though that was the thing that gave me the curse, which maybe didn't ultimately lead to my downfall, but it certainly did not help. Whoa. Oh, what a shit. Lucky ass shot. Nice. Okay. Oh, plus another key. Beautiful. Oh, just in time for this shit to your chest, I bet, huh? Huh? Oh no, it's a red chest. Nice. Oh, wow. Whoa, that's awesome. All right. I can dig that. Fucking dig that. Oh, yeah. Fucking little zzz. Doing my best. All right, what do we got here? Oh, this is a challenge room. Yeah. Let's do it. Good shooting. Yeah, suck it. All right, what you guys got? Oh, bringing in the big guns, huh? All right, what you got now? I can run circles around you fools. Moves. Yeah, look at that shit. All right, what you got for me? Ooh. Oh, it's a wind-up gun. Boo. Not super good. But it's a weapon, so, you know. All right, cool. So if I end this with about maybe 55, I would guess, that's not bad. Puts it within the realm of possibility. All right, let's give this a go. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's so good. It's chain lightning. I love it. All right, let's not use that too much. I'm not going to need it for stupid-ass round one boss here. I hope. Let's use my little chintzy-ass wind-up gun. Hopefully I'll get the master round here. Would be really good. Little extra health boost. Man, this wind-up gun really sucks nuts. Holy shit. Just trying to be cool about this. I don't want to get a little bit too far ahead of myself. Oh, like that was almost. Ah! Oh, all right. Good. Good moves. You didn't panic. Just going to try to lure him about here. Get myself sucked into a corner, like I just about did there. Good moves. All right. Let's pull this back. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Fucking beautiful. That's what I'm looking for. All right. What do we got here? Barrel. All right. And the master round. Fuck yes. Hey, Justin, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, so what did I get out of here? Nice. Oh, this is so good. All right, I got a real good feeling about this. And 104. Wow. Okay, that master round must have given me some mad cash, too. That's fucking Brillo. All right. Love it. That's really good. Oh, I'm feeling super good about this now. Okay. All right, feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good. Ooh, careful, easy. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, careful, easy. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Don't get yourself in the corner. Oh, what are you doing? What are you thinking, man? Yeah, suck it. Suck that shit. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, this is super good. Oh, shit. Oh, man. That's... Oh, shit. Oh. Only level 2 and I'm already giving myself a panic attack. It's not super good. It's not great. Oh, wow. All right. Just gotta calm down a bit. Whoa. Careful. Easy. Easy. Really want to meet me and hang out with me. Oh, that's cool. That's cool, brah. Thanks. Appreciate you saying so. These fucking books. Yeah, suck it! Oh dear. Oh dear. Damn, ghost bullets, get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Okay, so we're done there. Oh, big old circle. Arkansas, huh? I was down there once for work, I think. I don't remember, actually. But I generally don't get down to the south too often. Ooh, careful. Yeah, look at these sons of bitches trying to do some long-range sniping with their shotguns. The idiots! Stupid fucking idiots! Alright, this guy's got a sniper rifle. He's got the right idea. He's not gonna hit me, but he's got the right idea. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. All right, where's the douche that's doing the buff on him? Where the fuck is this asshole? Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Oh, there. Hey, you. Yeah, fucking run, you goddamn coward. Yeah, I think the only reason I would be going down south nowadays would be to go to PAX South. Which I'd really like to go to someday. But, you know, money being what it is, only really afford to make one big trip in a year. Being an adult sucks. Actually, no, I take that back. Being an adult with money is awesome. Being an adult without money really sucks ass. There's just never enough to do what you really want to do. Oh, whoa. Alright, what you got here, brah? Map the place out again? Yeah, I guess so. I mean, you did give me something cool last time I helped you with the map, so... guess I'll try it again. Wait, did I... No, okay, I did just start this one. Dirt. Okay, so there's the primer. Yoink. Oh, ghost bullets! Oh, maybe if I get enough, I'll come back for it. That seems like it'd be a super good investment. Maybe I'll get lucky. If I get the master round again in this level, I think perhaps I might have enough to go get that again. It'd be really good. I'm just gonna have to play super good. No more dicking around. No dicking around, no treating this like practice runs. This is the real deal. This is the real deal. Super good now. Nothing but pro play from here on out. Just stand a little closer to that, thank you. Whoa, easy. Oh yeah, you have to stand a little closer to that, you shit ass. No, stand over there. Yeah, eat it. Whoa, this is super good. Oh, some good shooting going on here. Damn good aim. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, nice. Good key drop. Fantastic. Ooh, good timing for this too. What you got for me? Okay. It's not a super good weapon. Oh, nice. That was actually pretty solid. Whoa. Alright, that's a good deal. Good deal. Alright, let's fill that back up. Oh, okay, there's the boss already. Oh wait, how much was this ghost bullet thing? 52? 54. 12. Ooh, yeah. There's a good chance I'm gonna be able to afford that. Oh yeah, what's this guy got? He's got nothing. Ah! Yeah, shitlord. Wow, that's 10 right there. That's really good. I might even be able to afford that before the boss. That's, ooh. Ooh, I'm getting excited now. I'm getting real excited. Oh, no, if you could fall in there, please. Yeah, there you go. Oh, super solid. I think that's just enough. Yeah! All right, let's go get it. Let's go get it. Let's get super beef. One ghost bullet, please. Right. Fucking set. I'm not sure what those do. That sounds pretty rad, though. Grants all bullets piercing. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Right. I'm pretty good, huh? Yeah, you caught me on an on night, I guess. Normally I would be shitting it up pretty hardcore. Oh, that's super good. Oh, ghost bullets were a good investment. Oh, this is good. Oh, look at that shit. Just fucking tearing it up. Whoa. You're more a first-person shooter guy, huh? Okay, yeah. That's understandable. I used to play my share of first-person shooters back in the day. Which is to say, like, 15 years ago, so... I'm not nearly good enough to be playing competitive first person at all. That's for damn sure. I do enjoy playing every now and again. Good old Unreal Tournament or Quake or something like that. Real old school shit. All right, I need to go deliver this map to the dude here. Maybe he'll give me a key so I can unlock that other chest. All right, bro, what you got for me? Cool. What does that give me? What does that do for me? Make me immune to stun or something? Slows down time during explosions. Increases dodge power during explosions. Nice. That's awesome. That is awesome. All right. So there's just that chest, really, which I can't open. So let's do the boss thing. Okay. Let's, Yeah, let's barrel it up, I guess. Who we fighting? Who we got? Ah, it's the Beholster. Okay. Have some fish, you motherfucker. Whoa, cool. Whoa, that's gonna throw me off of it. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Look at that. This is super rad. All right. Aha. Oh no. Oh shit. Well, there goes my master round. That's all right. Can't win them all. That was my own damn fault. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, this is super good! Oh, careful. Yeah, you suck shit! Eat some fish, bitch! Alright, there we go. That was pretty rad. Too bad I fell in that pit. That's okay. All right, what you got for me? Two armor and... Oh, nice. Okay. Well, this gun isn't the greatest, but that's fine. We'll make it work. There. Awesome. Wow, those sunglasses are pretty neat. I like it. Oh, okay. There's nothing I'm missing here, right? I suppose I could go blow up that chest. And get... Oh, I can get this health. Glad I came back. Oh, nice. Did it give me a sawed off? Ah. Sawed off ain't great. Oh, well. That's a cheap shit-ass gun I can trade in for something else, maybe. All right. Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh shit, I did remember to buy that primer, right? Okay, good. Wow, that would have been embarrassing. Aw, you coward. Get your asshole out from that table. Only I can use those. What would I rate this game 1 to 10? You know, numbers are really hard. Really hard to do for games, I've noticed. But overall, I'd say this is an easy 9. I would put it at an easy 9, I guess. Oh, what a dick. Come back here, you coward. Yeah, that's right. You run. Run, you son of a bitch. It's not quite a 10. It's not perfect. But definitely a solid 9. They're trying to get fancy. They're trying to get fancy. Whoa, they almost got fancy on me. I tried to be clever. That was stupid. Oop. Ah, nuts. Oh, and they want another key for down there? Oh, fuck that. Gosh dang it. Need some more key drops, please. Oh, how did he not die from that? Yeah. All right, I'll take it. That's not going to do anything, is it? It's something. Whoa. A to C. All right, well, that gives me a little bit more room to work with, huh? So, maybe a W. I'd say W. Wonderful. W for wonderful. Okay, so there's one key. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Ooh, careful. Oh shit! Oh, look out! Oh, did I really seriously fall off there? Son of a bitch! Oh man, that was super clumsy. Super fucking clumsy. Oh, that coward's running away. He ain't getting far though. Whoa, whoa, careful, easy. Nickname, huh? Usually they just call me by my first name. That's Adam. I'm Adam. Hi. other than that, online I go by the handle Mr. Bond. For no particular reason other than I think the name's cool. Beyond that, really not much. Not much. I never had a whole slew of nicknames. Oh, balls dove right into that one. There we go. Okay, all right, good health spawn. Good health spawn. Oh, can I line these guys up? Yeah, beautiful. Suck it. Suck it. Whoa. Oh, this is going to be super dangerous. Oh, come on. I dodged that. You shits. Alright, well, that'll do. That'll do, I guess. Oh, was this the other? Oh, no, it wasn't. What was the other chest? Was the other chest green? Yeah, it was. Okay. Well, let's open this one. Huh? What's this? Ooh, nice. Holy shit, .95 caliber. Holy crap. That's a big ass gun. Conrad, huh? Well, good to meet you, Conrad. What's this? Oh, would that make my accuracy even better? I wonder if that's even a worthy upgrade now, considering. Maybe I'll wait on that. Do I have anything that needs ammo? Yeah, the barrel, I guess. How much do you want for that ammo? How much do you want for this, brah? 42? Shit. Maybe I'll just wait. I'll save up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Good shooting. All right. So there's boss. Boss. Okay. Let's use up the rest of this barrel. Oh, it's the tank. Okay, that's fine. Eat fish, you son of a bitch. Whoa. Oh dear. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. Yeah, there we go. Some good moves. Oh, careful, easy. All right, 5 fish left. There we go. Okay, empty barrel. Let's use this one. Whoa! Oh, come on, really? Son of a bitch. Damn it, there goes my master round for number 3 here. Whoa! Oh, all right, we got some clever asshole up here, huh? You. Like that. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, this bastard is fucking outpacing me a little bit. That's fine. Yeah. Suck it. All right. There we go. Suck shit. All right. Good moves. Nice. All right. Oh, wow. Is that double? No, it didn't double cap on that. Maybe I should go back and get that ammo. Maybe I could fill up the barrel, huh? What's that at? 360? Okay. I guess I got plenty of cash. May as well go use it. Yoink. Oh, got all these fish around here. Okay, going into level 4 with 4 hearts and an armor? This is pretty good. This is much better than my first round. Holy shit. About how many sessions more do you think before we clear for real? Wow, you know, that's a very good question. If I'm able to do, like, one little bullet part a night, then with tonight, it would be end of this week. But kind of my goal here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Kind of my goal here is, what am I using the barrel for already? What the fuck am I doing? My goal here is to really beat it with all 4 characters. So we'll be on this game for a while. I guess it's a fucking rad game. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look out. Is that it? Is that all you guys got? Oh, one fucking. Shit. Like shooting fish from a barrel. Yes, very much like shooting fish from a barrel. How about that? Ow, you bastard. Jackass ghost. Oh, careful. Nice. Good shooting. Yeah, suck it, Grim Reaper. Don't die. That's really good advice. We'll say that is good advice. I try to follow it every night, just sometimes it just doesn't work out. Oh, what the hell exploded? Whoa! Ow. That was kind of rough. I'd very much like to reach the end boss on this run. That would be super cool. You hear that, RNG? That'd be super cool of you to let me have that. Of course, now that I say so, it's not going to happen. Oh, well. Oh, oh, come on. How is that fair that they spawn on top of me? Suck shit. Suck shit with that. All right, here we go. Whoa, hey, take it easy. Whoa, laser. There you go. All right. Whoa. What up? Shit. Whoa, crap. Shit. Oh, shit. What you got? What do you got? Fucking. No, don't kill. There we go. Thank you. Tell me I'll recite this next comment. I don't know. Depends what it is, man. Depends what it is. Ah, you shit. Ah, oh, garbagey garbage. Oh, Jesus. Oh, ow, bastard. Oh, shit. Ah. Whoa, okay, this guy's going nuts here. Yeah. Guess that counts as an explosion. Whoa, no, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off! Ah! Butthole? Ugh. Ah. Dang it. Yeah, suck it. There we go. Nice. Good armor drop. Oh, what is this garbage? Fucking hate darkness. Come on! No! Fuck off! Excuse me, pardon me. Is that it? Is that it? Oh, god dang. Alright. Alright, that's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Whoa, easy. Oh, that guy. No. Ooh. Mm. Oh, that's dangerous. Easy one. Oh. Wow, that slow-mo shit's really powerful. I love it. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Easy. Ah, you jackass. Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, suck it. Oh, all right, this is getting a little nuts here. I need some more health, please. I could find a little shoppy shop. Whoa. Oh, what a dick. Oh, that guy got me good. Whoa. I need some health drops here, please. Okay, so there's the boss. Whew. All right, that's a pretty long one. I'll get to it in a sec here. So let me get to let me find the shop here. Let me find a safe spot. Whoa! Oh, okay. Yeah, that guy's got nothing. Okay, what you got? Oh, no, no. Whatever you're summoning, fuck off with that. Oh, what a jackass. He got it. Who the fuck is left? Oh, there. What the... Ah. Do I have to kill this thing, too? There. Is that it? You gonna give me some health? Yeah, look at that. You need to fucking ask for it. A little bit of cash. All right, hopefully the shop's around here somewhere. Gosh dang it. Okay. All right. Ah, no key. Come on. Garbage. Get me all excited about that. Nice. Yes, fucking suck it. Suck it. Oh, come on. Ah! All right, here's the shop. Here's the shop. Get some health. Some health or another buff or something. What's he got for me? Airstrike. Oh, that'd be super good. And a key. All right, let's beef. Ooh. Beef up. Yeah, right. Okay, I'm a little bit safe now. Here, what you got? F is for friends who do stuff together, U is for you and me, N is for anywhere and anytime at all down here in the deep blue sea. There you go. Oops, I probably shouldn't shoot while I'm in the shop. Oopsie. Sorry about that, brah. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time. Let's see what we got here. Boss is over there. Dingy dingy is there. Okay. Okay, reasonable amount of health. Oh, and I've got a key. Actually, let's go get that chest up here. That little thingy-dingy sounds familiar, and I'm sure I should know where it's from. But give me a hint what that's from. Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah, all right. This is pretty rad. Okay, that was a good exchange. Good exchange for a key. And where's the other room? It's down there. Okay. SpongeBob. Ah, okay. That would explain it. Now, if you had told me that earlier, I probably would have tried to do a voice with it, too. But, never mind. My voices are shit. Do I need to go down there? There is a thing, but... fuck. This better be worth it. Otherwise, I would have just wasted a whole bunch of time. Oh, careful, easy. Oh, damn it. Oh, no, shit. Well, there goes the health I bought. Well, fuck me. Oh no, it's gonna be another chest that I don't have a fucking key for. Gosh dang it. Alright, that's fine, I guess. I just gotta survive this boss, really. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna need to do. Okay, let's put our best gun forward here. What do we got? Let's do the, depending on what I'm fighting, I guess. Let's try the charge shot. Ah, balls. Actually, I've got a better weapon for this. Suck shit! Suck it dry! Yeah! Fucking suck it, four pillars of shit ass. Yeah, there we go. Now that I'm ready for it. Yeah, fucking suck my- Oh, ow! Shit! Oh, go away, you assholes! Oh, this isn't good. This isn't really great, is it? Okay, just keep your eye on it. Oh, no! Shit, go away. Okay, everything's cool. Everything's cool. Dude, if I kill all these guys at once, that would be fucking rad as hell. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. I got the weapon for it. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Fucking suck it. Suck it. No, go away. No. Suck my nuts. Oh, shit. There's that guy left. Oh, no. Oh, my God. No. 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 Ah, shit. Fuck. No. Ah, damn it. Ah, you shit ass. Ah, garbage. Fucking garbage. All right, we got time for one more. Damn it. Oh, that's some bullshit. All right, that's fine, I guess. All right, let's go with the hunter. How much do I got? 10. Okay, okay, okay. I don't think I can afford any of these. Nope. Nanomachines. Yeah. All right, one more for tonight. One more. Fucking stupid ass motherfucking kill pillars. Garbage. That was the most garbagey garbage. I hate it. It's so bad. Why am I so terrible at this? Oh, easy. I got too confident with my awesome ass weapon. That's my problem. That is my big ass problem. Oh, jackass. Oh, now I miss my awesome accuracy. Well. And my sunglasses. And my cool weapons. I miss everything about the last run. Oh, shit. Yeah, cool. Yeah, spread the word. Appreciate that. What do we got here? It's gonna make me use another key to get in there, huh? There's some good shit in there. Alright, well, I'll come back for that. That's fine. I need two keys for that room. One for the door, one for the chest. Oh, garbagey-ass book. Suck my revolver. Oh, easy. Ah, shit tier. No, that dude just gives me ammo, which I don't really need. Did he just... Yeah, he did. What a stupid idiot. Get a little closer to that barrel. Alright, do you have a key I could buy? Oh, 65. Oh, garbage. Mm-hmm. All right, well, let's just open this one. Whoa, what the fuck? Back at you. All right, what the fuck does that do? Rolling through bullets rebounds them towards their owners. That's awesome. Dodge a sight. Beautiful. All right, cool. Try the fuck out of that. Ooh, this is perfect, actually. Oh, no. All right, let's try this again. Yeah. No. All right. Let's do this nice and safe. All right. You gonna shoot at me? Yeah, you are. Yeah, suck shit. That's really rad. All right. That's really super good. Use that more often. All right. Yeah, maybe I should buy a key. Maybe I shouldn't. All right, we'll see what we get from the boss here. Let's crossbow it up. Okay, this shouldn't be that much of an issue. Oh, that's right. Ooh, should be dodging through bullets. Yeah, suck your own bullets, you shit ass. Except I gotta be real careful about this. And there, I just fucked it up. Damn it. Oh, damn it. I knew I was gonna do that too. I knew I was gonna get super overconfident. Yeah. Oh, come on, really? Oh, all right, now I might as well go buy that key. Chances are pretty good I'm not gonna be able to afford the primer. Oh, yeah, let's just dive into him. Oh man, if I die here, that's gonna be super embarrassing. Okay, that guy should be dead. This is suddenly gone from really bad to really catastrophically awful. Alright, some of that, and then some of that. Yeah, suck it. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Showed up in time for the last round. The last really kind of shitty round. So far. Alright, well, let's see. I've got 41. I guess I could try to go for the primer still, but... yeah, I'm gonna try for it. Although, depending on how shitty this run is, I might have time for another one. But I will still continue to try my best. Not gonna throw it. Yeah. Ooh, that's super good. Ooh, I missed my penetrating bullets too. Shit. God, I had that. Alright, so I need 60 more before levels end here. That's gonna be a little tough. Ow! Nah, that's good. Oh, yeah. So shop is up there. Ooh, that guy. Almost had me. It's a good go of it. Ooh, this is good. This is really good, actually. Come on, yeah. Ha! Oh. That was kind of anticlimactic, actually. Can I? Oh, yeah! Suck that! Ooh. Careful. Easy. Ah, no! Kill him! Damn it. Ah! Yeah, there we go. Alright, I should only be using that defensively. Ooh, what is this? Cog of Battle, active reload. Oh, I get it, because it's fucking Gears of War. Yeah, that's really good. That's really solid. Not quite sure what it does for me other than reload very, very slightly faster. Maybe it makes my bullets stronger, which would be super rad. Oh, certainly seems that way. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh, shit ass. Oh, no. Oh, this is going bad already. Oh, it's not great. Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Oh, my God. This is not... Oh, Jesus. Ah! So much. Oh, man. Okay, good health drop. Okay, boss. Very good. Good. Oh. Well, that's not even fucking worth traversing. Fuck that noise. Damage boost from the reloads is really fucking great. Oops. Of course, I actually have to do it. Ah! Not fuck it up all the time. Oh, nice! Oh, what we got? What do we got? Oh, what the fuck is this? This is alright. Chance to heal? Fuck, yeah, I need that. Need that all the goddamn time. Only got 77, though. This is garbage. Garbage money drops here. Whoa, careful. Ow, what the? Ah, oh, can stood right on that. Chance to heal. Is that chance per kill or? Oh no, that was good. Oh, nice. All right, dog friend found that for me. Good. Good work. Wait, if I hit bullets with it, will it give me a chance to heal? Man, so many unanswered questions. Shit to your chest, alright. What's this over here? Whoa. Very tempting. Very tempting. That would curse me, and I need all the money I can get. So, pretty much the only chance I've got now is to get the master round here. And it might give me enough for the primer? A big old question mark. Oh, it's just another way into the chest. Oh, very tempting. All right, if I don't get enough for the primer, I'll come back for the gun boots. All right, there's that. Okay. All right, well, here goes. What other weapons do I have? Just this one, huh? Let's do it. Fucking load up and destroy the shit out of this guy. Shit, now I gotta pay attention to my reloads. Alright, fuck it. This is getting super dangerous. Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing? This is super bad. Alright, let's swap it up. Oh yeah, let's just pause right there. It's a good idea. Oh, there goes my chance for a master round. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ow, shit. Well, I might even die just right here. be super embarrassing. Oh my god. I'm trying to pay attention to the active reload and everything else is just too much. Okay, one more shot should do it. Yeah! Oh my god. Whoa, okay. Yep, don't have enough for the... Don't have enough for the primer, of course, but that's fine. Let's go back and get something cool. Could go get a cursed heart container, but let's get the... I like the gun boots. And can I get some... Ooh, yeah, I can get some... Let's get some armor. Okay, well, not super great, but that's fine. That's all right. Everything's cool. Let's do our best to get to the end here. No guarantees, of course, but we'll give it a good go. Give it a good old college try. Shit. And paying attention to that active reload is actually harder. A lot harder than it seems. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had the gun boots. What the fuck is this? What the... The shit? I don't understand. What's... The shit is this? Ow. Well, what the hell? Huh. Okay. Oh, careful. Oh, the gun boots, that's right. Completely forget I have those. Alright, so I just pretty much wasted both of my armors and another half heart trying to do whatever. Come on. Okay, so I think it's every time like that thing hits a bullet that gives me a chance to heal. So I'm gonna have to try to worm my way around that too. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh fuck. Oh my god. So dangerous. Okay, there's now like too much to be paying attention to now. Holy shit. What with the active reload, the gun boots, the everythings. Bullets flying every which way. Ow! Ah! Oh, bastard tagged me. Oh. Oh, well, I'm trying to get this thing to absorb bullets for a chance to heal. Ah! Oh, oh man. I don't know. Shit's getting a bit too real now. I don't know if I can handle this. I think I reached my peak on the first two runs here. Now I'm just kind of grasping at shit. Come on, heal me. Heal me, you shit. Heal me, you shit. Damn it. I really need some heals. Okay, good use of the active fucking shit's really saving your asshole. If you get it. Okay, good key drop. Maybe I just need to just not think about it too much. Just kind of let it flow. Oh my god, look out. There you go. Just kind of just let it go. Just let it fucking just flow through you. All right. There's boss. Should be really shit to do right now with half a heart and pretty much nothing. No, like, super cool-ass weapons, all right? Yeah. Well, I do have the hammer. That's pretty good. my god, it's so dangerous. Ugh, just trying to fucking... Oh, well. Chance to heal my asshole. It hasn't healed me once. Whoa, shit. Shit got real. Super real there. Oh, yeah, okay, so it took three bullets there, but nothing happened. What the shit? This is making me a little bit... Wait, if I use the gun boots in here, will he get pissed off? He does not. Interesting. Last helmet. Ah, 49, really? No, I need my hearts, man. So what if I, just hear me out here. Nothing. So he's not phased. He is unfazed. Interesting, okay. Maybe one of these days I'll try to rob the shop or something, see what happens. Yeah, see, it took all that and it didn't fucking give me one heals out of all of that. What kind of bullshit is this green Guan stone doing for me? Giving me a false sense of hope. Oh, Jesus. Giving me the hope that somehow my garbage play is gonna get me somewhere. Oh, ooh, that's not great. Ugh. All right, so now wait. If I gun boot it itself, will that heal me? That would be pretty sweet if it did. Doesn't look like it. No, it's not doing shit. Oh, that's disappointing. All right, let's check the description on that one more time. I have no idea. Chance to heal upon taking damage. Okay, as the risk of death arises. Okay. All right. I figured it would heal from absorbing bullets. I guess that's true in a sense, but it's my body that absorbs the bullets. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, this is not a great place to be. There you go. All right, now we're fine. All right, see what we got here. What's this? Beer mug? Oh, it's a jetpack. Nice. All right, that's pretty useful, actually. Just gotta remember to use it. Help me across some of these more bullshit things. Oh, how much do you want for this? 35? Fuck off. Fuck off with that nonsense. All right, can I go in here? I sure can. Ha ha ha. Not like it matters. And jetpack looks like a beer mug. Alright, where's this douche? Yeah, fucking suck it. Nice, okay, good free key. Ah, shit to your chest. Alright, what you got? Whoa! Alright, I'll take it. Sling's pretty baller. That's a baller fucking find for a shit to your chest. I will say that. Alright, so what do we got? Man, there's so little chance of me winning. So little. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, this is probably not going to end the greatest. All right, so let's get our shit loaded up. Let's go with the hammer. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. Trying to get the... There we go. Okay. Who are we facing? Oh, it's the Balrog. No, the Cannon Balrog or whatever. Oh, yeah, there we go. Son of a bitch. Well, actually, that's good timing. That's a perfect wrap-up for tonight. Ah, no! Oh, this is garbage. This is so bad. Ah, well, that's fine. All right, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Oh, we've got a long way to go. Had a good chance. Good chance. 2 out of 4 runs. Had a good chance at it, but just could not. Fucking could not do it. Gosh dang. No, not 2 out of 4. 2 out of 3. Man, mind is going here. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.